What's up, guys? Welcome back to the Moxie channel. My name is Dylan and I help to raise the vibration of the planet. In this video, I'm going to teach you one of the most important elements of manifestation, how to visualize like a boss. This one tool, when mastered properly and implemented, can take you from wanting to having instantly. This one tool single-handedly transformed and shifted my life, emotions, vibration, and of course, my physical manifestations. I went from always being self-conscious, unsure of myself, and having very little outward success to feeling like the hero in my own movie, being confident and comfortable in my own skin, and being able to manifest the physical reality of my highest choosing. So, if you're ready to take your life to a whole new level, let me teach you this key staple in the manifestation game. And first, be sure to smash that like button and let me show you how to visualize like a boss. First, let me explain why this works and the reason it's not just a stupid woo-woo idea, okay? So, the universal law of attraction, which has been proven by the highest levels of quantum physics, states that everything in the universe vibrates at a certain frequency and that like frequencies attract like frequencies. And so in order to get what we want, we can't just go out and expect to chase the things and have it come into our life. But rather, we gotta match the frequency of what it is that we want. We have to change on the inside. And to explain that better, think about a radio station. In my hometown, to get the rock station, the dial has to be on 95.5. If it's on 95.3 or 95.7, the station will be staticky. And if it's any further off, it'll be all static. In the same way, if your body, mind, and spirit aren't tuned just right and aren't tuned consistently, you'll continue to get staticky, haphazard manifestations. Contrary to popular belief, visualization has literally almost nothing to do with figuring out what you want, but everything to do with tuning your insides to the desired frequency. So before you go into this form of visualization, which I'm about to teach to you, you should already have figured out and know what it is that you want. The visualization process can help to fine-tune your vision, but at the point of going into the visualization, you need to have a good idea already of what it is that you want to manifest. Alright? Cool. Let's learn how to visualize like the manifestational geniuses that we all are, but that we forgot we are. So, let's go! So you have what you want figured out, and you can imagine at least a rough snapshot of what you want your manifestation to look like. It doesn't have to be a perfect idea of how everything will be, because the power of manifestation will blow away everything that your ego thought up anyways. So just get a good starting point. Also, you need to have ready a memory of a time when you were really happy. It can even be a super old memory or even another person's experience. As long as you can imagine and feel how that felt or how it would feel. And so, now that you have those things, assume a meditative position. I'm not going to do a guided meditation right now, but I'm just going to explain the process. You can lay down, sit cross-legged, or whatever is comfortable, just so long as you're able to focus intently on the visualization. And you want to begin by taking about 5 to 10 deep breaths, relaxing your whole body. Imagine all the stress in your body leaving through your exhale, and all that is left is euphoria and calmness. And next, you want to bring up that super happy memory. Think about where you were, who you were with, what it was like, and most importantly, how it felt. feel that feeling in your whole body and mind. Become that feeling. Feel it completely for at least 30 seconds or a minute, or as long as you'd like to. Once you get really good at this, you can snap into it instantly without hardly even trying and don't have to stay in it as long. But at a minimum, I'd recommend at first staying in that super happy memory vibration for at least 20 seconds. So now that you're feeling super good and your body and mind is in a state of bliss, I want you to casually shift into thinking about what it is that you want to manifest in the form of pictures, while at the same time keeping that same feeling. And you have to shift into visualizing it as if what you want has already happened. As if it's normal for you to have it. And as if it's just a part of who you naturally are. Because in reality, the larger part of you is this manifestational genius. So you are now in the manifestational dreamland. You want to stay in this space for a minimum of a couple minutes, but can stay here as long as you'd like. This is the space of quantum magic and infinite possibilities. And there are two goals of being in this space. One is that new possibilities and downloads come easier than ever, which allow you to fine-tune your vision and figure out exactly what you want. But more importantly, this visionary vibration process trains and rewires the subconscious mind. It bridges your past memory with a future version of yourself that you get to experience now in the quantum reality. Quantum physics has shown us that all possibilities exist now. And that all we have to do is choose our desired reality. You could also say that visualization is literally the art of brainwashing ourselves. Neuroscience has proven the fact that our subconscious mind doesn't know the difference between actual events that have happened and ones that we have dreamed up, be it good or bad. And this is why anxiety is a thing. We perceive something in the future that hasn't happened yet will cause us some kind of pain or discomfort. But with this process, we can literally reverse that and brainwash ourselves for success by doing what Abraham Hicks calls getting out ahead of it and bringing it in now. We get out ahead of the manifestation and decide how things are going to go down and how they're going to feel, rather than being a victim of the external world. It's a beautiful thing. So, does all of this sound good? Cool. You can now open up your eyes and experience your new life. You're in a brand new vibration. You have hopped into a new parallel reality and a new life track. And you can now carry this vibration with you throughout your day and watch as the magic of the universe pulls things to you rather than struggling hard for them. You're going to be blessed with new thoughts, feelings, and actions throughout this process. And it's all because you are taking the time to change what's on the inside and what you are attracting. Ask any Buddha monk, business mogul, or anyone with a high level of success. It's all about that inside game. I literally wish I could explain in words the power that this process has, but I cannot. It's simply something that must be learned, practice consistently, and experience for yourself. And make sure to visualize every day. I know that if you take the time to perfect and master this craft, you will be well on your way to creating everything you've ever wanted and living the life of your dreams. If you like this video, make sure to smash that like button, share this video to someone who needs to see it. Comment below how you visualize and what you visualize. And of course, make sure to subscribe and turn on notifications so you don't miss any of my crazy, cool content. Much love to everybody out there, and I'll check you all in the next one. Peace.